Und jetzt Herr Kost.
Thank you. And now Mr. Kostas Chrysogonos for 1 minute.
Mos Maiorum is one more proof for the lack of real respect of the European institutions towards the human rights. For 10 days after the outset of this operation, there is no clarity for the conditions under which the immigrants are apprehended, the guarantees for the treatment, and the duration and the conditions of keeping them in custody. Even Frontex took its distances from the whole operation, stressing that it does not participate in the organization of the operation. It's clear that Mos Maiorum is an effort of creating impressions by the Italian presidency and by the governments implementing the operation, instead of police operations, sweeping operations. We need to have an integrated immigration policy of the Union with a just distribution of responsibilities between the member states. It's unacceptable all the weight to weigh the member states from the Mediterranean and the countries from the nucleus of Europe to stay out, and they're the destination of the immigrants.